criteria itself for supplementary discipline, it's not a fact. The fact that it goes undetected, that doesn't in any way impede the league if they wanted to impose discipline, it never stopped me. It's right in the criteria, that the fact that the incident went unpunished does not absolve you from supplementary discipline.
Follow-up?
Is there anything commonly done with officials who miss calls like that?